Why, hello there, I'm Maris, this is GamerQuest, and this is How I Learned to Skate. Now, this is a challenging game, and it's meant to be challenging. I am playing with a hardwired Xbox 360 controller, and I do want to thank the devs for giving me this to take a look at. So we are trying to get through an environment by using my bumper keys and my lovely my controller. Now there are checkpoints on the way for all of the things. So like once you hit a checkpoint, if you fail, you'll start back at the checkpoint. So you don't necessarily lose a ton when you die. The trick is to be able to get through, but you know. Please don't. Okay. Oh boy. The trick that I've found that seems to work for me best so far has been to push forward on the analog sticks, so it like keeps you and like kind of guide from there. So I mean, you play how you want. I am by no means masterful at this game, let's just be honest. My lord. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. Nope. Oh, and just so you see, the different analog sticks turn the different feet. Oh, my lord. Oh, please. Oh, Ooh. Okay, okay, just gentle. Gentle, gentle, gentle. I made the checkpoint. Oh God, why do these have to be so hard? Oh. Okay, okay, okay. No, 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 no. Oh. As you can see, we're walking to the next one here. Okay. 7 checkpoints. Oh! This is a bit crazy here. Oh man. Okay. I can use the wind to blow me through this. The problem is keeping my Thank you. Nice and calm, nice and calm. Too much, too much, too much. Man, I was doing so good before. I just got to get back in the flow of it. Let's just take it easy. It's so easy to, like, just nudge your stick just a little too hard. To go too hard because I want to that way. Okay. Can I, like, waddle through? No. How beat up the ice is getting from me having to start over. I like that it leaves the little ice tracks in, though. Crazy there. Hold up, hold up. Just gotta trust in the process. Just take it easy. Get through this nice and slow. Right now I'm not, like, going against time or anything. I'm, you know. When you get good at these, then you can go for time. I got hooked right on the end. Alright, I think I might. might be going a little too fast, but I'm gonna do it. Okay. I like how there's a little, like blob mark where you died. By the wind. Let's just glide nice and not, oh boy. Nice and easy, but it's not so easy. We can do this. Oh my gosh. If that wasn't hyper risky, I don't know what is. But it worked. Oh, but that didn't work. That was a fail right there. Alright, let's see if we can pull that off again. I have faith in myself. Maybe I don't have enough faith in myself. One more go. Let's make it a good one. It's quite an addictive little game because the controls are actually very simple. And as you see, once you get your stride and you get your controls down, it controls great. It's very, very, very on. Like, ooh. When you turn, it turns. I think the devs did a good job on this. And it's also, think of it like a puzzle game or a game like if you're looking something to have to put time into, this is definitely a cool option. And there's all different tracks and things like that. And of course, then you can go for high score, like shortest time. And there's shortcuts through there, which of course you'll learn as you go. So pretty, pretty cool. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to donate, go to GamerQuest.tv/donate, and I will see you on the next video.